When it was all over, they were asked who won. The president got 2 votes. Governor Romney got 6. All said they'd made up their minds, at least for now.
Was this the deciding factor?
I mean, something can change tomorrow.
After all, they still have 2 weeks to really, truly decide. For CBS This Morning, Dean Reynolds, Steubenville, Ohio.
Well, look there, guys. It looks like Romney won in Dean Reynolds' focus group.
And this was from Ohio, Steubenville, Ohio. Interesting.
I always